My name's Cozy Dumas, and I'm a junior in the computer science program at UW-Stout, and it's a lot of fun. So my family is like super stout proud. My parents both met here actually, and my uncle went here, and my cousin went here. My brother's going here now, so super stout like family. So ever since I was little, I wanted to go to Stout, and then when I saw they have a computer science program that also has game design, I was like, yes, that's where I want to go. Computer science, there's like so many different concentrations you can pick from. So it's basically just a set of 4 computer science classes, and they're all ABET accredited, so Stout students here have the required skills that they need when they go into the career. Every computer science student will have computer science 1 and 2. 1 is C++ and 1 is Java, and after that it's learning how to write algorithms, what kind of data structures you use in them. So it's just a lot of computer science math classes, and then you get your extra bonus classes of whatever concentration you pick within it. Computer science, like, you hate it when you're doing it because you're like, this should work. I don't know why it doesn't. But then you figure it out and you're like, oh my gosh, I'm the smartest person in the whole wide world. So like, it's just a lot of fun, and it's a challenge without being like, without, you can't reach it. Like, you can still figure it out. It just takes time. So I love my professors here at UW-Stout. They're all super personable, really, really smart. You can tell that from a conversation with them. And they're really genuinely interested in making sure that you succeed and that you get the help that you need. And by the time you're done with the program, they all basically know you by name. If you're like, oh, I kind of like math and I like computer science, you should definitely consider going to Stout because we have a really good program. My dream job when I leave Stout would be to work for Blizzard in California. And if you don't know, they make games like Overwatch and StarCraft and World of Warcraft, which that would just be ultimate dream job. But like, outside of that, still just working at any game company or software company, there's some cool ones in Madison. It's like finding like that niche of what my programming expertise is.